Hello everybody, this is Major7. During these days, my social network pages have been literally flooded, and I think yours as well, with this so-called 10 years challenge, where people basically hit by a bad case of nostalgia are posting comparisons of themselves 10 years ago and themselves now, or simply pictures of themselves 10 years ago with the hashtag 10 years challenge. I've never really liked being part of this temporary phenomena. I would usually be the kind of guy who would stay in a accusatory passive state.
Why are people so dumb, stupid, damn it all, they want to be part of this thing.
I've decided to drop this veil of self-declared superiority towards these things and to sort of be part of this challenge, but to do it my own way. There is a video out there on YouTube of a 10 years younger version of me singing a song. It is the second video I've ever released on YouTube on a channel that I've never really tried to keep alive. I would post new material every year or so. I had just started studying singing actually, but I had been playing live with my band for a couple of years then, so I was confident enough to take a camera, because smartphones weren't a thing at the time, put it on a shelf in my bedroom at my parents' house, hit the record button, play some cheap bass from YouTube and start singing along with it. Times passed, and compared to that time, a huge amount of things has changed. My voice has changed, my home has changed, my equipment has changed, almost everything revolving around me has actually changed during the last 10 years. What I'm going to do is trying to recreate that same video. So, well, during the last few weeks or few months, I have been repeatedly and alternately told how good I look and how bad I look with this beard. So for the sake of the video, I'm going to shake it off. Shake it off.
Shake it off. Shake it off.
I'm going to shave it off. I've actually bought an electric shaver for the occasion. It's the first time I use one of these things, so I hope I won't hurt myself. I am in the bathroom ready to shave, and there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different things that I don't even know where to put. Let's give it a try. Well, I wanted to stay like this for a moment just to celebrate one of the greatest Italian people in sports, that is Gianmarco Tamberi, so I'm going to give my half shave for 5 seconds. My senses to experience the world. This is nice, but not enough. I want that sort of prepubescent face that I had in that video, so I'm going to take the razor. I do look younger, actually. It's time to recreate the setting, so I'm taking all my stuff and going to my parents' house and see in what condition my bedroom is, because I haven't slept there in years now. I've arrived at home. Voilà! Ciao, mamma!
Ciao, Micha!
Welcome to my childhood and adolescence and young adulthood room. This is the same place where I recorded that video of your song, and there is one big problem. The Naruto poster I had is not here anymore, so I'm going to look for it, and I'm also going to look for the sweater I was wearing at the time. I really hope to find them both. Here it is! I found the Naruto poster that was hanging on the wall in that video. I'm going to put it back where it was. I found it. This is the sweater I was wearing during that video. It's amazing. I can recreate most of the details of the time. So yeah, let's get ready.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
I'm not one of those who can easily hide.
I don't have much money, but boy, if I did,
I'd buy a big house where
we both could live.
If I was a sculptor, but then again, no.
Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show.
I know it's not much, but it's the best that I can do.
My gift is my song, and
this one's for you.
And you can tell everybody
this is your song.
It may be quiet, simple, but
now that it's done,
I hope you don't mind.
I hope you don't mind that I put down in words
how wonderful life is now you're in the world.
I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss.
Well, a few of the verses, well, then
got me quite close.
The sun has been quiet, kind,
while I wrote this song.
It's for people like you that
keep it turned on.
So excuse me for getting,
but these things I do.
I've forgotten if they're
green or they're blue.
Anyway, the thing is,
what I really mean,
yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen.
And you can tell everybody
this is your song.
It's done.
I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words
how wonderful life is
now you're in the world.
I hope you don't mind.
Now you're in the world.